Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Many people are having equity portfolio, mutual fund portfolio, and they are sitting with very good returns. But what if market crashes? They'll end up losing most of the profits. So is there any way by which we can save our profits if market crash? So in this video, we are going to discuss about that only. So let's take one example here that I have an equity portfolio worth rupees 16 lakhs. The current market value of my equity portfolio is 16 lakhs, which comprises of let's say it is having stocks invested in blue chip companies and it is having major portion of large cap mutual funds. So this is my equity portfolio. Now we have seen this mega bull run and I am sitting with let's say profit of 6 lakhs. I have invested 10 lakh rupees and the profit is about 6 lakhs. Now if you would say from the low, that is a market went till 7500 and as of now it is 16,000, which is more than 110% returns. But let's be practical, most of us are having capital gain between 50 to 60% on the capital invested since last 2-3 years. So let's say this is the portfolio comprising of SIP, mutual fund and the equity investment and having capital gain of 60%. Now what my concern is that if market crashes, I don't want to lose this 6 lakh rupees gain, so I want to hedge my portfolio. Now nobody knows how long this bull run is. At the same time, I want upside returns. If market goes ahead from here, I should be earning, my portfolio should maximize. But if market drop, I should not be losing. I want to cap my downside risk. So is it possible? So yes, it is possible. How? To understand the situation, we need to understand some of the scenarios. So let's say let's have some different permutation combination what may happen till December end. So these are some of the scenarios. That first scenario is market, as of now market is at 16,000. On the during December end also it will be 16,000, so market would be sideways. So whatever my 16 lakh investment will be, it will be 16 lakhs only, so there is no change. What if market shot up 15% upside or downside? That is second scenario, market went to 18,500, that is a 15% upside move. Or market went down by 15%, that is 13,500. I am talking particularly about Nifty. This is the extreme scenario. And let's say market moves just 5 to 6%, so I have taken 6% upside or downside move. So these are the different permutation combination of scenarios that may happen by the December end. Now what I want is whenever there is an upside, I want to gain during that upside, but whenever there is downside, I don't want to lose it. So how should we do it? So how to do, let us discuss that. So first of all, what I can do is buy Nifty December 16,000 put. As we are discussing about December end situation, so Nifty December end options are available. So I am going to use options for hedging. So what I can do, I can buy December 16,000 put as insurance. Now my portfolio size is 16 lakhs, so I'll have to buy 2 lots because Nifty is trading at 16,000 and lot size is 50. So 16,000 into 50, which comes to 8 lakhs, but my portfolio is of 16 lakhs, so I'll have to buy 2 lots of it. So what is my cost? So I'll have to pay 490, it is the premium going on as of now of 16,000 put, 50, it is the lot size, into 2 lots. So I'll have to pay 49,000 rupees as of now. So 49,000 rupees is my insurance cost. So by paying 49,000 what I'm getting? Insurance on my 16 lakh portfolio. Now, people who know options, how to trade in options, how they understand the option thoroughly, they can reduce this cost. What they can do, let's say if market goes below 12,500 or 13,000, I'll add my portfolio. So what I can do, I can sell option, put option of 12,500 or 13,000. So by doing that, my insurance cost will be reduced. So this option is available for the people who understands option. But in this situation, let's say we did not do any such adjustment. We just bought this insurance and we paid 49,000 rupees. Now we have hedged our 16 lakh rupees portfolio. Now let us see what will happen in all the five scenarios which we discussed previously. So let's check what will happen at the December end, like how our portfolio will look like. So this is the overview of what may happen. Let's say market at the December end, market is at 16,000 rupees. So my equity portfolio will not move. So as of now it is 16 lakh. So at the December end also it will be 16 lakhs only. So 16 lakh. Now I have paid 49,000 rupees as insurance cost. We bought two lots of Nifty December 16,000 put. So if market did not move at all, my portfolio will be of 16 lakh minus 49,000 I paid as the insurance. So my net portfolio will be 15,51,000. So if I compare with the current portfolio, that is 16 lakh, it will be 15,51,000. So I am having loss of 49,000 rupees. Okay. Now what if this bull run continues and Nifty reached 18,500, that is it shot up more 15% from here. So my portfolio will shoot up by 15%. From 16 lakh, my portfolio will become 18,50,000. Now I have paid this insurance. Now when this insurance will work? When Nifty crashes or if it goes down, it is like having a health insurance. Let's say I paid health insurance for a year. If I get hospitalized, I'll get the claim. But if I did not get hospitalized in a year, I'll be happy that I did not get ill during the whole year. I'll not be sad that, okay, I lost my insurance money. I'll still be happy. So same is the case here. Nifty was at 16 lakh. We are already sitting with 6 lakh rupees and it shot up more 15%. So now we are sitting with 8,50,000. Because our portfolio size will become 18,50,000 minus insurance what we paid. So now our net portfolio will be 18,01,000. So from 16 lakh, we are in a profit of 2,01,000. Now, this is the case when, as we wanted, there should not be upside cap. So here upside is not capped. Now what if market crashed by 15%? Now our 16 lakh portfolio become 13,50,000 because market crashed by 15%. So obviously our portfolio will reduce by approximately 15%. So portfolio became 16 lakh to 13,50,000. Now we have paid that 49,000 as insurance. So that is our cost. So that is our straight loss. But I will get compensation from insurance. Now how this will work? I have bought Nifty 16,000 put option, right? So 16,000 put option I bought at 490 rupees. So that is our cost. And if market is at 13,500, that 16,000 put will become of 2,500 because it is the intrinsic value. 16,000 minus 13,500, which becomes 2,500. So my put value will become 2500 and I am having two lots. So 2500 into 100. So I will get 2,50,000 from selling my put, because I bought put at 49,000. I'll sell it at 2,50,000. So I will gain approximately 2,01,000 out of it. So now what will be my portfolio as if market crashes by 15%? 13.5 lakh my equity portfolio, and approximately 2,01,000 I'll gain from this insurance because I bought option. So still I am in loss of 49,000 if I compare with 16 lakh, but if I would not have bought this insurance, my portfolio would have become 13,50,000. But as of now, it is 15,51,000 if market crashes to 13,500. So if I buy this insurance, I am still in profit of 2,01,000 rupees because I bought this insurance. Now let's say, what if market goes slightly up, that is 6% only. So as of now, market is at 16,000, it went to 17,000. So my portfolio will become 17 lakh from 16 lakhs, so 1 lakh rupees gain. And I have paid that insurance cost, that will be my loss. So my total portfolio will become 16,51,000. As of now, it is 16 lakhs, it will become 16,51,000. So still in this case, I have gained 51,000 if I compare it with now. Now in the last scenario, markets are at 16,000, it fell to 15,000. So my portfolio will become 15 lakhs from 16 lakh, that is 1 lakh rupees loss. That 1 lakh rupees loss will be compensated by my insurance, and 49,000 is the cost which I have paid. So my portfolio size will be 15,51,000. Now if you observe here, loss is maximum 49,000. So my portfolio will be minimum 15,51,000 wherever, even if market goes to 10,000, still my value of my portfolio will not fall below 15,51,000. So that is the beauty of options, buying an insurance, right? So let's have some of the observations what we learned from it. If this bull run continues, we will gain out of it. It is not that some people, what they do to hedge, they sell futures. So if market goes down, we will earn out of it. But if market goes up, if bull run continues, we will not gain out of it. So selling futures is not a good option. But if you buy put option, it will serve your purpose. If bull run continues, you will gain out of it. Even if market corrects from here, maximum loss is capped at 49,000, as we saw in earlier slide. Now you need to understand some things here. We are talking the hedge till December end only. Now we reached December end, any of the scenario may happen. If market shot up, our portfolio will be of 18,01,000. If market went down, still we will have 15,51,000 as our capital or portfolio. So this hedge will be valid till December 2021 only. So once we reach December end, we will have to review our portfolio and we need to decide further course of action. Then whatever we saw, we paid 49,000 for 5 months. So obviously cost of hedging is very high, but as we are sitting with huge profits, it is not rational to just keep our profits at risk. So it is better to hedge it, because the 10 lakh rupees portfolio is very small portfolio. People are sitting with portfolio of crores. Now they are having profits of crores. If they do not hedge it, it will be wiped out if there is a slight correction in the market. So it is always better to hedge, so our maximum profit is retained. We don't have to worry about the loss. We cannot have major loss even if market crashes. So this is how, if you have an equity portfolio, you can hedge it, you can cap your maximum downside risk, and if market continues, if this rally continues, you will gain out of it. So this is it. If you have doubts or queries, you may comment down below or you may email me. If you want any personalized guidance, I'll try to help each one of you. So thank you for watching this video. Please like this video, share this video, subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.